Well, today we're talking about heart health and how you can learn some life-saving techniques at the Winston-Salem Open. It begins next week. Amy Craver joins us from Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center to talk about these classes. First of all, you're going to be doing some demonstrations, right? Talk about that.
Yes, ma'am. We'll be teaching hands-only CPR, which requires no mouth-to-mouth. It's simply placing your hands in the center of the chest and providing effective compressions.
Okay. Now, is that as effective as doing it mouth-to-mouth?
Extensive research has revealed that someone that falls victim to cardiac arrest has greater chances of survival if a bystander starts CPR, starting with compressions and continuing those until advanced care arrives.
So at least you would know what to start before advanced
yes.
care arrives. So what about people that worry, I'm going to do this wrong, I could actually hurt someone?
The only way you'll hurt someone that is experiencing cardiac arrest is by not helping them. So
Good
start
point.
Those compressions. It's not going to get worse unless you don't help them.
Okay, so we're talking about tennis, and talking about getting active. For folks who might want to start playing tennis or some other kind of sport, what would kind of advice would you give them on being heart healthy?
Yes, Wake Forest Baptist Health has tremendous physicians, and we always recommend before you start any extensive exercise program to consult a physician. If you don't have a physician, Baptist is happy to provide one for you.
All right, so you have a booth at the Winston-Salem Open. What else will you have there besides this?
We will have heart healthy eating tips. We'll have body mass index calculations, signs and symptoms of heart attack and stroke. So come out and see us. We'll be there with our friends and we'll teach you some CPR.
A lot of good information. All right. Thank you so much.